I'd like to tell you an unbelievable story. Something that I just heard recently from one of the parents that had their child in Rabbi Dahan's class. You see, this man told me that his son, he was born with a spine deficiency, that the doctors told him that this boy will never walk. But this boy was determined. And as he started to grow, this boy fought for every step he took. This boy would refuse. He wouldn't want to walk with a walker. He didn't want to come near any wheelchairs. He fought for every step. This boy came to Yeshivat Sha'are Torah, and he was in Pre-1A by Rabbi Dahan Zatzal. And that year, he was having all types of very serious surgeries on his legs. And because of that, he had no choice that year to come to school in a wheelchair. Do you know what Rabbi Dahan did? Instead of this boy feeling like the outcast, like the Hazit, like the Nebuch case, the one that's not with the rest of the boys, Rabbi Dahan put the entire focus of the class, the sports, and the games on this boy in the wheelchair. Here was the boy, Rabbi Dahan used to joke, that showed up to yeshiva with a Rolls Royce. And Rabbi Dahan would take him on that wheelchair, and he would have races with this boy in the wheelchair against boys on their human legs, running up and down the hallways, where he made this boy the star of the class. Not only wasn't he the outcast, but this boy became actually the coolest kid in class, and very popular that year. That year could have been a crushing year for this boy, but instead, this amazing Rebbe turned it around, made him the star, and gave him the confidence to believe in himself that he will fight and succeed on every future step that he is going to take. Years later, this boy became an athlete. Not only did he walk, but he was faster than most of the kids in the class. And this boy did fight for every step, and for every basket, and for every home run. And it came now sixth grade, and he was one of the most popular kids in class, and the athlete in class. And one day, he's on King's Highway with his father, going to a barber shop, and he walks into the barber shop, and who does he meet? He meets his old pre-1A Rebbe, Rabbi Chaim Dahan Zatzal. And right where Rabbi Dahan sees his old student from pre-1A, he runs up to him, and he says to him, "Hey, do you remember me?" And the boy shyly looks at back there and says, "Yeah, of course, Rebbe. How can I forget you?" And Rabbi Dahan gives this big smile. And then he pulls out his wallet. And he pulls out a picture, a photo. And he shows the boy and his father that Rabbi Dahan was holding for the last 6 years a picture of Rabbi Dahan and this boy in a wheelchair when he was in his class in pre-1A. And Rabbi Dahan looks at the boy and says, "I carried this picture with me for the last 6-7 years. And anytime I'm down and I need inspiration, I look at this picture and I get tremendous hizuk, tremendous inspiration from you. Because you were that student in the wheelchair with everything in the odds against you. And you wouldn't give up. And you were determined. And you fought for every step. And now that I go through my stuff in life, I look at you and that picture in the wheelchair, and I remember how strong you are and how strength you've given me." When the boy heard this, on those wobbly legs that we're told will never walk, he grew 10 feet while his father melted on the spot. Here's a Rebbe that went out of the box and gave everything he had, because Rabbi Dahan would never give up on any boy. And instead, he turns to the boy with a smile and pulls out on the spot a picture of him and the boy in a wheelchair and tells the boy, "No, no, you think that I was doing you the favor? You gave me the greatest hizuk as a Rebbe, teaching over the years that no matter what boy rolls into my class, I will never give up on a student. And I will make every single boy feel like a star." Wow.